Once your child has outgrown their booster seats, it's time to transition them to the seatbelt. The best way to determine if the child's ready for just the seatbelt is through a five-step test. Does the shoulder belt cross between their neck and shoulder? Can the child sit comfortably with their lower back against the vehicle seat? Does the lap belt stay on the upper thigh across the hip bones? Can the knees bend at the end of the vehicle seat? Can the child ride comfortably with these positions for the entire ride?